टू मेक अ स्मोकर इन माइनक्राफ्ट यू नीड टू हैव वन फर्नेस एंड एनी टाइप ऑफ वुड. यू नीड टू हैव फोर लॉक्स ऑफ वुड. यू कैन मेक यूज ऑफ एनी टाइप ऑफ वुड. गैदर दोज एलिमेंट्स एंड फॉलो मी टू मेक अ स्मोकर इन माइनक्राफ्ट. ओपन द क्राफ्टिंग टेबल. यू शुड हैव अ 3x3 क्राफ्टिंग ग्रिड. You can create a smoker using one furnace and the four logs of wood. It would be advisable to use the same pattern of arrangement as I am doing. You need to place the furnace in the middle grid of the crafting grid, surrounded with the logs of wood from the four sides. You would be able to use any type of wood. As soon as you add those ingredients, you will find that the smoker appears on the right side of the crafting grid. That does it. You have successfully created a smoker in Minecraft. You simply need to drag to the inventory and that does the task for you. You can create as many smokers as you would want and move them onto your inventory. A smoker can cook food twice as faster than a furnace. So that's it for this video. If you want us to make more videos on this, let us know in the comments below. Meanwhile, do like this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Bye bye, see you in the next video.